My name is Cameron Jones, and I'm in the fifth grade, and I'll be reciting a poem called Imagination by James Baldwin. Imagination creates a situation, and a situation creates imagination. It may, of course, be the other way around. Columbus was discovered by what he found.